Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Rick and here and we're back again with another video. So right now we will be talking about AMA recap na nangyari noong June 26. It is about tokenomics optimization, MBX station and more. So right now, pag-uusapan natin ulit yung Medium. So as you all know, we are checking weekly kung ano nangyari sa ating Marblex ecosystem. And right now, I'm gonna update you guys what happened on the AMA. E-elaborate lang natin, expound lang natin yung idea para magka-idea kayo kung ano nga ba yung nangyari sa Marblex ecosystem natin right now. Babasahin na natin. Thank you all for joining us the VIP exclusive AMA at Marblership Launch. Kung di nyo nga pala alam guys, Marblership Launch is exclusive for the holders ng ating Marblership NFT. So paano nga ba magkaroon ng Marblership NFT? You can buy it sa marketplace natin ng Marblex. Second one, you guys can join giveaways na ginaganap sa Discord natin sa Marblex. So right now, wala pa recently na giveaways na nangyari sa Marblex natin. But you guys can invest sa Marblership natin for around 50 MBX ata yung floor ng Marblership and wala na XP yun guys. Pero if gusto niyo mag-stake, you guys can invest like 10,000 pesos para makabili kayo ng isang Marblership na pwede niyo i-stake. So right now, babasahin natin yung mga update natin. So ang news daw natin ngayon is MetaWorld MyCity Estate July update. We have the new service launch which is the MBX Station Beta and the MBX Swap additional staking features. Then we have a roadmap news then, the tokenomics optimization and burning of all unplanned distribution supply na 670 million and the event nila is tokenomic optimization which is the phase 1 voting poll. Alright, so right now we will be talking about first the topic natin, ang MetaWorld MyCity update. So ito yung update natin. So right now, kung naglalaro kayo ng MetaWorld MyCity, mas makakarelate kayo dito. But as we all know, lahat ng lands natin sa MetaWorld MyCity is the Manhattan, right? So right now, they will release the Paris na. Alright, so Paris na yung lands natin. And as you all know, Paris is the known for the City of Hearts nga ba? If I'm not mistaken, yan. So it's the romantic city, something like that. With the additional of new city, there are changes in real estate policies in the upcoming Q3. So quarter 3 daw siya mag-start. The MetaWorld team will conduct an in-game survey targeting the real estate holders about improving the distribution plan for real estate rewards. So they will be having a survey dun sa mga holders natin, improving the distribution system for real estate rewards. So hindi nila in-elaborate dito kung ano nga ba yung gagawin nila, but binanggit lang nila yung plano nila na magkakaroon daw tayo ng improvement sa distribution system ng real estate rewards. And next one is magkakaroon na raw tayo ng new game mode which is the friendly match. Alright, so kung alam nyo naman yon, pwede na kayo makipaglaban sa mga friends nyo. So it's like a custom game or something like that. Users are now able to play the board game casually with friends. More user-friendly updates are scheduled in the future, so stay tuned. Alright, so we're talking about the board game Expert 2 Champion League. And yeah, so far doon lang yung Marblership MetaWorld MyCity natin. And lastly, the raffle system is scheduled to be added in the latter half of this year. So ano nga ba meron sa raffle system natin guys? Enables users that have the MetaWorld NFT to swap them for raffle vouchers. Users can use these vouchers to participate in the raffle where upon winning, they will reward them a variety of prizes. So lahat, as we all know, or like if nakakikinig kayo ng ating recent updates dito sa MetaWorld MyCity natin, ang mga kasali sa raffle system is yung mga holder ng ating MetaWorld MyCity na NFTs. Alright, so if it's either you're having a land, NFT, you have the structure, so maha-receive ka ng raffle ticket or something like that. As for the topic to natin, we have the MBX station and the MBX swap. This will be released on July 5, roughly around 7 days from today. June 28 right now. And beta version pa lang to guys. If you experience bugs or something like that, it's understandable and I hope na maintindihan nyo yung team since beta version pa lang to. Alright, so MetaWorld MyCity, pinakita dito yung screenshot natin. Yan, so ito makikita nyo yung exchange. Pwede na kayo mag-exchange sa Metacash to ITU since you guys can do this dun sa in-game din, diba? So right now, the Marblex station natin is, ang use niya talaga is for you guys to have a platform, especially dun sa mga PC users natin na makapag directly transfer or swap using the site na mismo. So it's a service feature that supports the in-game currency and game tokens between mobile and PC platforms. In this case, MetaWorld MyCity, that means ITU exchanges. Alright, so first of all, you have to do is must link the game with their wallets by providing their login information and NetMarble and wallet. They will be guided, okay, to MBX station. So Okay, so magagarug mag-release din daw sila ng guide for this one and gagawan din natin ng guide dyan for sure. And lastly, please note that MBX Station is currently in beta phase. So yun nga, gaya na sabi ko, magkakaroon din tayo ng new staking feature which is the MBX swap. So kung makikita nyo naman dito guys, ayan, dati meron tayong MBX staking. We have here the NKA yan. So meron silang bagong staking guys. So hintayin nyo yan guys. There will be a new set of staking ulit dito sa ating liquidity pool. Alright, so topic 3 naman natin, tokenomics optimization voting poll for phase 1. So for this one, magkakaroon daw tayo ng tokenomics optimization. Ano nga ba tokenomics optimization? Ibig sabihin yung current token economics natin will be improved. Gaya na nabanggit dito, they will burn all the tokens outside the distribution plan. So, sabihin kayo mamaya, alright? So, phase 2 natin yan. So, basahin muna natin, we briefly touch upon the phase 1 of the tokenomics optimization today, which we believe will secure our ecosystem transparency by enabling supply forecasting. So, phase 1 daw natin, burning all tokens outside the distribution plan refers to the burning of the unplanned distribution supply, which is roughly around 673 million out of 1 billion MBX. Alright, so napakalaki ng volume natin. Ibig sabihin guys, ano ba ibig sabihin nito kapag binurn nila yung 33% ng current supply? Ibig sabihin nito guys, kapag binurn nila yung volume na hindi naman kasama sa ano natin, yung hindi kasama dun sa volume na kailangan i-distribute, ibig sabihin tataas yung value ng MBX natin. Alright, so we will be elaborating that soon enough pag nag-release pa sila ng mas maraming information about that. And the next one natin is, what's important here is that the decision to carry out phase 1 of our plan will be decided by our community members by ways of voting. So this is where the voting comes in. There will be two methods of voting, which is either the voting poll at Marblership Lounge. Magkakaroon tayo sa Marblership Lounge. So basically lahat ng mga Marblership holders natin will have the voting power para magkaroon ng decision, cause this project, the Marblership natin and Marblex natin is community driven project, no? So yung community driven talaga is one of the goals ng mga NFTs guys, ng mga ecosystems. If nakikinig yung developers or yung founders ng ating isang project, ibig sabihin mas may transparency, may trust between the community and the devs, diba? So, yun yung pinaka-importante dito and I'm glad na they are listening to their community. And next one is accessing our proposal at the MBX space in snapshot. So, magkakaroon daw tayo ng snapshot. Alright, don't miss your chance to earn an exclusive voting NFT we prepared for all voters. So, magkakaroon daw tayo ng exclusive voting event NFT, which is babanggitin natin sa ating latter part ng ating IEMA session. But right now, that's all. We will wrap up our current information about that. I hope that you guys like and share and subscribe na kayo sa channel natin and we will be updating you guys for the upcoming update dito sa Marblex Ecosystems. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys soon. Goodbye.